When do you want to come to Diagon Alley? You want to come during Halloween Horror Nights. Look at this. This is amazing. Oh. Let's go for a walk around Diagon Alley. Let's go this way and go around, or you want to go that way and go around? Oh, so we can go over here and get a drink at the Hopping Pot, which I might just do. Oh my goodness. This is amazing. One of these Halloween Horror Nights nights, we might have to come just for this. Oh my goodness, free the house elves. Dobby is a free elf. Oh my goodness. All right, I want that t-shirt. That's awesome. Oh my goodness. Yes. I think we need to go get a drink just to give them something to do. This is amazing. Eternals, Fountain of Fair Fortune or whatever. The wait time for Green Dots is 10 minutes. Fortescue's ice cream parlor is amazing. They have the best ice cream. So good. The Fountain of Fair Fortune right there. This is open to get like butter beer and stuff like that. It doesn't look open right now, but oh, they are open. Okay. Cool.
That can get in our ice cream shop, girl.
Yeah. All right, let's go into some Nocturne Alley. Oh, it's gonna be super dark in here. This might not look so good.
Drink about an hour ago, and it's gone right to my head. eyes hear me sing this song. Show me the way to go on.
This store is Morgan and Burt's in there. I know in here is one of the, if you have one of the interactive wands, this is one of the locations. There's writing if you see up on one of these walls. Sure, where it's not showing up. And we're coming back out in front of Flourish and Blots, and Leaky Cauldron's right on our right as we come out of this archway. And that is amazing. Diagon Alley when there's nothing going on. Weasley's Wizard Weasley. Quidditch supplies.